Beats next stop, Mother Bosses.
Did y'all hear what he said? Yes, sir. YouTube. What's good, YouTube? What's good with you again? Welcome back to another video with your boy, G-Wavy, man. So look, today we're gonna check out something special. Apparently, we're gonna check out SB19 Preparation Diaries for Back in the Zone online concert. So apparently they have a vlog, diary, vlog type thing going on. Like the preparation type thing. I have no idea what I'm about to get myself into, but some of you guys told me to check this out, and that's what we're gonna do today. Yo, I really want to know, y'all, if y'all haven't already, I did a reaction to Bazinga with my mother, with my mom. So make sure you go watch that reaction. It's literally the second video on my channel after this one is posted. So make sure you go check that video out if you haven't already. That video was extremely lit. Make sure you go check it out and share it with a friend or a family member, because my mom was turnt. Like, when I tell you my mom was turnt in that video, she was lit up, y'all. And she just can't stop singing. She can't stop singing Bazinga from now on. Like, it's crazy. Out of nowhere, she just started singing Bazinga. I'm like, Mom, what are you doing? I'm just singing Bazinga. I'm like, okay, good. But yeah, my mom is officially at 18, y'all. So if you haven't already, go check that video for me. So yeah, we're gonna jump straight into this reaction, man. If you are new to the channel, if this is your first time watching, my name is G-Wavy. I do reaction videos, I do prints, I do vlogs, I do workout videos, I do it all. And y'all, also one more thing, I will be out of town. I'll be in Florida for the next 3 days, so there won't be any reactions on this channel. There would not be any reactions on the channel at all because I'll be gone for a minute. So, and I know the concert is on Sunday, so I think I should be able to watch the concert. If not, then I'll just, you know, rebroadcast it and watch it, because I'll be out of town, so I don't know if I have time to watch it. So, but yeah, enough talking. We're gonna jump straight into this little reaction. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe, join the family, join the Wavy Gang, do all that good stuff, and let's see what this video is about, y'all. Are you ready? I'm ready for Back in the Zone, y'all. Like, yo, this concert is about to be live, about to be fire. Like, yo, I am excited.
Hi everyone, welcome to our page.
Oh, Strawberry Nation, drop their strawberries,
daily,
man.
Daily diary vlog or updates, okay, daily for diary preparation vlogs for our Back in the Zone concert, and also our preparation for our upcoming new EP, Pagsibo. Hey! So nakapag-practice na kami ng mga ilang runs para sa mana. Yung salamat, hindi pa namin nare-review kasi mas inuna namin yung mana kasi mas bago yung steps namin doon. Kasi mas bago yung steps.
That would be so mad if I was stuck.
Pakita mo nga ng steps ng mana. Pakita mo yung anong point does.
Oh my god. Salamat. Yo, y'all let me know your favorite song of the EP, man. I'm really messing with Kane's hairstyle. His hairstyle is really fire. Him and Pablo got the sickest haircut. Oh, them boys are so talented, yo. That EP is fire, yo. I can't stop listening to it, y'all. Every single day. I listen to it every single day. I wonder, who's their coach? Let me know in the comment section. Like, who's their coach?
Hello guys, hello everyone, nandito ako ngayon sa aking studio, of course. Asa na yun? Nakatayo pala. Pero ayun, nag-ready ako ngayon for PressCon. Pero bago yung PressCon, mga interviews. Mag-record kami actually ng mga VTRs para sa concert. So ayun.
Manager, director, stage dad. Oh, that is Justin, though. Videographer. He's everything. Makeup artist. Oh, it's funny. Justin does it all. Justin does it all. He don't miss. That interview was fire, I ain't gonna lie. The interview with iHeartRadio.
Your band and SP19 has only been around for a few years, but I know it's amassed such a really great following.
And they had a lot of interviews. Paxibong, best EP I've heard in a long time.
Hello, hello. So pauwi na ako. Marami nangyari yung araw. Hindi ako nakapag-video masyado.
Man, Josh looks exhausted. He looked tired, bro. Bro, this job ain't easy, man. Yeah, it's fun and all, but like, bro, it's not easy. Because the late nights, late hours, interviews, like, fan gatherings, like, working on EPs, working on concerts, like, all of these things are just like, man, it takes a toll on you. And that's why it's big ups to these boys, man, for doing things like that, you know? It's not easy.
It's quite
really Kenny's talking. That's an ugly laugh,
Ken. So we're doing rehearsal at the moment. I'm here with our backup dancers. They will help us para patindahin yung sayo namin for the upcoming concert. So ayun. We're working hard, so I hope
first layout namin. Actually, si Josh pa naiwan. Kami nag-change costume na. Ayun, next na, second layout.
I feel like Justin's hair is just getting longer and longer and longer. Is he ever gonna cut it?
So, mag-prepare na kami para trumabel. Bumiyahe papuntang Rizal. Ano pa hinihintay natin bago tayo, bago lumubog ang araw? Let's go!
I'm gonna have to. congested.
I'm shoot namin. Yes, for today. So, last layout nga namin, kung nakita nyo, nandiyan kami sa open field, dito sa Masungi, and naka, ano kami, comfy outfit, kailangan na mag-ayos. Actually, nakabisa ako, pag-ayos ako, para bumiyahe kami pa uwi. We're going home. Ay, vlog. Yes.
There we go, it is Pablo. I was like, are they gonna show Pablo? I don't know.
It's full of surprises and it's full of amazing surprises. So, yun guys, watch out. Concert namin on August 1. Abangan niyo po yan. See you. Thank you so much for watching. Sana na enjoy nyo. Makita nyo yung mga ano namin, ish Philippines Next Top Model poses.
Did y'all hear what he said? Justin is a clown. Oh my god. Alright, y'all, we're gonna end this reaction right here, man. I gotta go into work, so I don't wanna waste too much time. Y'all, thank you so much for watching this video, man. I know that was like kinda like a weird, kinda out of the blue reaction. You guys probably never expected this from me, but I just wanted to make a video. I'm trying to make as much videos as I could because I'm gonna be gone for the next 3 days. So, I mean, 4 days, 4 to 5 days. Yeah. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. You guys are the best. I see you guys in the next one. Peace. Yo.